Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
No doubt. They go to work moving it around again. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And teammates around him.
Oh, fine stop.